suppose you were an idiot, and suppose you were a member of Congress, but I repeat myself,